Now it's getting close. Getting that nice snap and crackle sound. My feet are getting wet. And sometimes you can't see the lightning, but like that building right there, you'll see like a little flash. Because, I mean, this storm is, like, all around us. It's been, like, 20 minutes and just, like, over and over and over. There you go. Hey, what? Yeah, it does seem like it's definitely a high hour. Now it's starting to rain. Yeah. Just an angry late summer storm. Woo! And it's on top of us. Uh-oh. Yeah. You can get on here. Whoa, no. I'm getting all wet now. Huh? Oh wow. It is raining. Windy. Now we're starting to get that good crackling noise. Yeah, I think it might be a couple miles up. Hey Don, I don't know if this is on your, this might be on the way up to Anacortes, I don't know, but, or if you guys are already getting it. Ooh, wow. Yeah, it's like the most lightning strikes in a minute that I've seen. Ever, at least around here. People getting wet. Oh wow, that's crazy. Yeah, it's been, lights have been flickering a lot and we thought it was our AC unit doing it, but nope. I went out to take the trash out and go to get the mail and I was like, what's that? It's a little windy. Oh, wait a second. The sky is flashing a lot. Oh. And that was like, well over a half hour ago. I'm on my deck. I'm covered. But yeah, same to you, man. It like opened up. I mean, it was, whoa. It was coming down hard for a minute or two. Super squall. Yeah, I'm down in Kenmore at the top end of Lake Washington. Whoa. Just wish all these apartments weren't in the way. Funny too, I don't think this was in the forecast. Yeah, it's been a while. I remember the last big storm that we saw was, we were up in Anacortes a few years ago, and there was just a storm that was kind of lingering around the island. But I want to say that was maybe like almost 4 years ago.
Maybe it was 4 years ago.
Yeah, time to grab a video camera and go up on Cap, dude. All right, I'm out. If anything crazy happens, I'll record that later.